The Seacliff Bridge was completed in 2005, and of course they had to remove, I don't know how many tons of rock from here. It's such an impressive build, and of course it's very popular among tourists. It's a spectacular drive. Just going this little stretch is not long, but it's still breathtaking, and I can recommend this to anyone planning to travel to Sydney to really include this trip in your itinerary.